Yeah, hi there, and these comments are for Camellia, and I am Michael, the founder owner, and the materials writer for all of your lessons. So you sent me an email. You say there is no option showing a particular speaking integrated or independent test to do and post on Voxopop be evaluated from you. There is. I think you're missing the boat on that. So you say, when I would like to post speaking for you to evaluate, where should I get it from? Same for pronunciation. What you want to do is to go to your study guide, click on it, open it up, and let's do one together. I'll show you how it works. Okay, so first of all, if you go to my study guide, let's go to day three. It says pronunciation practice, complete pretest for vowel and consonant sounds. Do you see where that is hyperlinked under day three? So Camellia, I want you to click on that. Tell me what happens. I'm going to click on it myself. That takes you directly to the pretest that you need to complete that day. It takes you right to my website, to the exact web page. So that's one that I will evaluate. You see what I'm saying? Now let's take a look at another one for just a minute. Okay, so let's take a look at another one. Okay, we went to day three, right, to just see what would happen there. Let's go to... Okay, how about this? If you go to day six, it says complete independent speaking practice test one. You see where the number one is hyperlinked there. It says at the Voxopop 7-step system talk group. So I'm going to click on it, open up link in a new tab. And what does that do? That takes you exactly to speaking practice test number one. You can watch the video at my website and then post it over at my Voxopop discussion group. So Camellia, you have a general idea of what's happening here. There are speaking and pronunciation pretests that you can complete. Some of them you will do at my Better TOEFL Scores talk group, in which case I do not evaluate. The others you will be posting directly at my 7-step system Voxopop discussion group, and I will evaluate everyone that you submit there. Now, I know that certain days you're busier than others, and I know that maybe days that you're not busy, you'd like to post two or three practice tests over at my Voxopop group, but remember that I got students from all over the world. If you post two or three practice tests, then they will too. And then I'll wake up on a Friday morning at 6 o'clock in the morning. I'll have 50 practice tests in there waiting for me to score. And guess what? I can't do that for $38 a month. That's not going to happen. Now, if you want to post more speaking practice tests, you want to get more feedback, you can do that. You can post up to three per day if you make an additional $400 payment. And I will allow you to post three practice tests each day. You see what I'm saying? But just be careful about that. But anyway, thank you very much. I hope in this video I've answered the questions that you just posed.